What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the Thomas Gallery, and today we have a reaction to Berserk Season 1, Episode 5, okay? Now, as I said before, I wanted to watch the first season before I get to the second season, so we've done episodes 1 through 4 so far. I've loved them very much, and now we're going to get to Episode 5. Now, like I always say, you will not be able to see any footage or hear any audio. You should see my reaction. But if you want to, you can go on your computer and look at the episode along with me, so you can see my reaction and react along with me with what you're seeing. Okay? So, let's not waste any time. Let's get at it. Okay. Excuse me. Right now they're showing a recap, as they always do. Tell me why. Thank you very much. Get a drama, son. Episode 5, let's go. I hope Griffin ain't naked in this thing again. I really hope not. Damn. Sorry about that. Some of them. You know how sharp and hard those swords have to be to cut through armor? That's crazy. She's always watching, like always lurking. Damn. You know she's gonna fall in love with him. You know, that's how it always happens. It's always the female character that hates the main character but ends up loving him, falling in love with him. That's Goku's voice. The guy who plays Goku. Yeah. One of the random characters, the same voice as Goku. Damn, she chewing them out. Okay, so 3 years have passed, okay. Damn. She chewed him out. Say it again if you dare. Griffith. I can call him Griffin. Griffith. So Griffith expected him to do that. Yeah. After 3 years, he ain't changed. You gotta know, he just, this is what he do. Somebody hating us, somebody lurking. That's how he trains. That's how, okay, that makes sense. How he trains, okay. That is one massive sword. Jesus, man. So they are now knights. Congratulations. He's gonna get, man. Let's see how this goes. Cause I get the feeling that that somebody's gonna break ranks and somebody gonna get killed, because somebody gonna not follow instructions. I just get the feeling that's gonna happen. Hopefully I'm wrong, but I just get a feeling that's going to happen. You got to say the whole thing? Leader of the Blue Whale, nice sir, you got to say all that? Shut up, you crotthead! Oh, sneak attack. Got him. Damn, they are good. They got him in the back of the neck. Cut him full in half. Son of a bitch. Oh, they scared of that. He ran off on him. Yo, that sword is slicing through armor like butter, yo. Don't. Oh, he's gonna break ranks. Oh, it is a trap. Damn. Corgus, move, man. Corgus, move. Okay. Okay. That was good intuition on Guts' part. He saw something happening. Yeah. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Guts did save you. Had he not broken ranks, y'all been in trouble. Now, don't get mad. He saved y'all. Had he not gone off, something bad would have really happened. Something really bad would have happened. Say thank you. Say thank you. Say thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Just say thank you. Just say thank you. At least you can admit it. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's going to die. You fled. You retreated. You set the thing on fire and ran. They're not a rogue band anymore. No, he ain't gonna swear that. He ain't gonna swear that. Whole lot of sneaky folks on that table. They all talking trash, but dang, can't nobody get no wins. Griffin's team is the only one who's winning. They don't want winning around here. You got everybody else is just some suckers. Damn, they waiting for you, Griffin. They waiting for you. They waiting on you. Well, that was a pretty interesting episode. A lot of sneaky folks. You see that? When the band, the band of the Hawks, they finally come up, people start getting jealous. See that right there? Everybody want to start talking trash, but the same ones who talking trash can't get no wins. The king wants a group who gonna win. Everybody else who's talking trash can't win. Griffin folks are the only ones who's winning, and they're the misfits. So go figure. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Watch my reaction to this episode. Leave a comment down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. We'll catch you all later. Peace.